eyesight runs in the family. Created by Northbound Health, Air Connect sells insurance as unique as you are. And right now at AirConnect.com, you can save up to 20% on premiums.
Wait, I can save up to 20% from my photo studio?
I'd like to capture that.
Now you're getting the picture.
And you'll still get access to top doctors and hospitals throughout New York, like Long Island Jewish Medical Center, Montefiore Medical Center, and Maimonides Medical Center.
This sounds great, but I've got my jewelry store signed up with one of the big health insurance companies.
Well, here's a comparison. Your employees can get Care Connect's most popular family plan for about $1,500 a month. A comparable plan from one of those big health insurance companies would cost $800 a month more. That's a savings of almost $10,000 a year.
Save $10,000 a year? That's a gem.
Care Connect. That's healthier insurance. Find out. Up to 20% at CareConnect.com. Estimates are based on a comparison between publicly available rates and Care Connect offerings from Care Connect Insurance Company Incorporated.
There's a chill in the air at BMW of Manhattan that says, November is here. And all November long, you can get BMW offers you're sure to be thankful for. Lease a new 2017 BMW 320i xDrive sedan or a 2017 BMW X3 xDrive 28i. Visit BMW of Manhattan at 555 West 57th Street for the ultimate experience. Make it Manhattan at BMW Manhattan and BMWNYC.com.
Dude, I'm pretty nervous for this date.
You got this.
First dates are all about finding what you have in common. Like putting sweaters on dogs?
Sure, but I was thinking about going to a place you both like, where you both can get your favorites.
Oh, like McDonald's.
Exactly. But do yourself a favor. Please, don't tell any of your elevator jokes.
But they work on so many levels.
You and your date will love getting McDonald's triple cheeseburger for only $2.50. With free 100% pure beef patties and melty cheese, what's not to love? For a limited time, price and participation may vary.
Let the premiere for the new season of McDonald's all-day breakfast menu, and fans are loving it. Biscuits and McMuffin sandwiches. I can't believe it's a dream. Dreams do come true.
McDonald's all-day breakfast menu, now premiering all of your faves, like sweet savory sausage, egg and cheese McGriddles, buttery bacon, egg and cheese biscuits, and sausage McMuffin with egg sandwiches all day making fun. Now get more choices on McDonald's.
AT&T covers over 99% of all Americans, which makes it easy for you to connect with family and friends. AT&T, mobilizing your world.
15 minutes to save you 15% or more on car insurance. Visit us at Geico.com or call 1-800-947-0.
Press this report brought to you by the Ducks High Performance Sleep Systems online at ducksiana.com. In Columbus last night, the Rangers rallied from 2-0 down to tie the game on a Mika Zibanejad goal, but Matt Calvert scored shorthanded in the third period, lifting the Blue Jackets to an eventual 4-2 win over the Blue Shirts, which snapped their three-game winning streak. Captain Ryan McDonough says after spending some time out on the West Coast, didn't seem they had quite enough energy in this one.
We didn't have as much jump as we had in other games, but that's no excuse for it.
Rangers return home to take on the Panthers tomorrow evening. In Brooklyn, Sidney Crosby got the Penguins on the board first. The Islanders then got goals from Brock Nelson and Anthony Beauvillier. Less than a minute apart in the second period, but Trevor Daly tied it for Pittsburgh, and Crystal Tang won it in overtime for the Penguins. 3-2 the final. Fourth straight Islander loss. They kick off a three-game road trip through the state of California Tuesday night in Anaheim. The Devils have Friday off their back end of this afternoon. Also out west, they're in Los Angeles to take on the Kings with pregame coverage on the Fan at 3:50. Russell Westbrook facing the Thunder in a 124-105 home win over the Nets. 30 points, 13 assists, 11 boards. His fourth triple-double of the year. Nets are back at Barclays Center tomorrow afternoon against the Blazers. The Knicks also with a home game Sunday at 12 noon tip at the Garden against the Hawks. Week 11 in the NFL has the Giants hosting the Bears at MetLife tomorrow. Victor Cruz and Dwayne Harris both removed from the injury report. They are good to go. Justin Pugh and Brett Jones sitting it out with injuries. Adam Gettis and Orleans Dark were both questionable. The Jets are on their bye. They will host the Patriots next Sunday. With reports every 20 minutes, Crystal Press, TWFA, and 2020 Sports.
It's Mike Francesa's Football Sunday. Tomorrow morning at 9, you'll get the first word on all the big games, including the Giants, Jets, and the entire NFL, plus injury updates and much more, all here on your flagship station for the NFL, The Fan, Sports Radio 66 and 101.9 FM, WFAN and WFAN-FM, New York.
Hey, are you hiring? Do you know where to post your job to find the best candidates? Posting your job in just one place ain't enough to find quality candidates. If you want to find the perfect hire, you gotta post your job on every top job site, and now you can. All you need is ZipRecruiter.com. You can post your job to 100-plus job sites, including social media networks like Facebook and Twitter, all with a single click. Find candidates in any city or industry nationwide. Just post once, and watch your qualified candidates load into ZipRecruiter's easy-to-use interface. No juggling emails or calls to the office. Quickly screen those candidates, rate them, and hire the right person fast. Find out today why ZipRecruiter has been used by over a million businesses. And right now, my listeners can post jobs on ZipRecruiter for free. Just go to ZipRecruiter.com/carton. That's ZipRecruiter.com/carton. One more time, try for free right now. Go to ZipRecruiter.com/carton.
The Stopper here, and we're celebrating our 5th anniversary at Nielsen Dodge. But you get the presents. With Black Friday everyday discounts in the thousands on every new Jeep, Chrysler, Dodge, and Ram. Get a Black Friday deal now on a new 2017 Jeep Grand Cherokee.